so special, and I think to me, even more so because I would go with Hef to Laker games and see the connection he had with Jerry Buss. They were really good friends. And this is a championship ring from 1980, and it has Hefner inscribed on the side. So it's very cool. Two well-known people that were very close friends.